Ophelia to bring hurricane force wind, heavy rain to Ireland. Irish authorities ordered all schools in the country to close Monday and warned cyclists and motorists to stay off roads as Hurricane Ophelia bore down on Ireland and the UK with potentially deadly winds. Ophelia weakened to a Category 1 hurricane Sunday as it moved north-northeast across the Atlantic, with sustained winds of 85 miles per hour, 140 kilometers per hour. It is expected to be downgraded to a post-tropical storm before making landfall in southern Ireland Monday morning, but UK Met Office forecaster Luke Myall said it could still pack hurricane-force winds. Ireland's Met Iron Weather Service warned of violent and destructive gusts of up to 80 miles per hour, 130 kilometers per hour, along with heavy rain and storm surges, as the storm crossed the country. The Irish Weather Service issued a red warning, the highest level, for the whole country, and officials said schools and colleges across Ireland would be closed Monday. Cyclists and motorists were warned to stay off the roads during the height of the storm, and most ferry crossings between Ireland and Britain were cancelled. The U.S. National Hurricane Center said the storm could bring 2 to 3 inches, 50 to 75 millimeters, of rain in Western Ireland and Scotland, with coastal flooding and large and destructive waves where it makes landfall. Irish Prime Minister Leo Varadkar tweeted, "Defense forces being deployed in red weather alert areas and on standby for further action tomorrow." Dublin and Shannon airports advised passengers to check flight information before traveling, while Cork Airport in southwest Ireland said cancellations were likely. Britain's Met Office said 80-mile-per-hour gusts could hit Northern Ireland, which is part of the UK, and warned of potential power cuts, flying debris and disruption to transport and phone signals. Strong winds could also hit Scotland, Wales, and England.